We've been fortunate enough to catch up with the World Wrestling Federation champion, the Macho Man, Randy Savage.
Ooh, yeah!
And I thank you, Macho Man, for
no
your time.
No problem.
As you can see, the arena is empty right now. However, in just a few short hours, it's going to be standing room only as you, Randy Savage, defend the World Wrestling Federation title in front of a packed house. At the risk of sounding negative, however,
what is it?
Let's address the accusations, the allegations that persist. From Mr. Perfect, from Ric Flair, that, well, you kind of had to bend the rules to get the World Wrestling Federation title.
Bend the rules!
Now, that doesn't shock me because I've watched you your entire career, and there has always been a cloud of controversy hanging over your head.
What it is what it is, Mean Gene Okerlund. Yes, I have bent the rules a time or two. And I reserve the right to do it in the future, yeah. Because when I wrestle people like that, yes, I'm a survivor. And I don't apologize for that at all. Now, when I wrestle scientific wrestlers, I can do it that style too. And I can keep my World Wrestling Federation Championship belt. But when I know ahead of time, not being naive, Mean Gene Okerlund, I've never been that.
No?
Never been that. That a person is the dirtiest player to ever play the game, then I do what I have to do so that at the end, the bottom line is that I walk out with the World Wrestling Federation Championship belt. And that's what's important to me right now. Shot through the heart and you're to blame. Brother, you give love a bad name. Ric Flair, I'm talking to you. I'm going to bring you all the way down if you come after the madness because I'm the type of person not to forget anything in this world. I take it all the way to the grave. Mean Gene Okerlund. I'm very serious. Every time I wake up in the morning, I'm the World Wrestling Federation champion, and Ric Flair, you're not. Mr. Perfect, tell Ric Flair what I just said, because reading between the lines doesn't happen to help Ric Flair. He doesn't understand me when I talk. No, he doesn't. He's got to understand that the Macho Man Randy Savage is bad to the bone, yeah, and I got a heart made of stone right now, and I'm living on the edge of a lightning bolt, and I do not apologize for that. No, I don't. I'm the World Wrestling Federation champion, and Ric Flair, you are not.
Wait a minute, Macho Man. Do I understand you correctly? Are you telling our vast television audience that you will do whatever it takes, including breaking the rules?
Absolutely.
To continue your successful reign?
You're right about that, yeah. I will rock you, Ric Flair, and there's nothing that you can do about it. No, I'm the World Wrestling Federation champion, and you're not. And that is the bottom line. Oh, yeah!